How does Israel's success affect the United States?
I think we feel that it is important to have a staunch ally in the Middle East region that believes and practices democracy, that pursues prosperity for its people and other people who want to participate in the benefits of peace and prosperity and development of friendship in the entire region, because it stabilizes the region and makes it much a safer part of the world than it is with fragmentation and hostility.